Certain sectors have really led the way for Indian economic growth. And we believe as Africa starts on its path of true economic development that there's a parallel to be drawn between similar sectors. For instance, agriculture, power, utilities and infrastructure, the fast-moving consumer goods sector as we see a burgeoning middle class.